Lesson 12, the future tense, the be verb plus going to. The simple form of the verb comes after to, that is, after the to, the blank would have a simple form of the verb. Let's see some examples. We have singular and plural forms. Let's take the singular form. Example 1. I am going to. I am going to go. I am going to eat. I am going to be. Likewise, you are going to go, you are going to eat, you are going to be, he is going to go, going to eat, he is going to be, she is going to eat, she is going to go. She is going to be. It is going to eat. It is going to go. It is going to be. Look, the be verb has changed into am, are and is. Right? For he, she and it, it becomes is. Let's take the plural form. We are going to. The simple part of the verb is eat. You are going to eat, sleep. You can tell anything, right? You are going to eat. They are going to eat. The plural form of he, she and it is they. Plural form of you is you. The plural form of I is we. Okay. Contractions plus main verb. Let's see how we contract I am, you are, etc. Okay. Using the main verb. I am becomes I'm. I'm going to. Main verb is learn. Okay. What are you going to learn? English. So, I am going to learn English. You are becomes you are. You are. You are going to learn English. He is going to becomes he is going to learn English. She is becomes she is going to learn English. It is becomes it is. It's going to. It's going to learn English. It's going to learn English. In plural form, we are becomes we are going to learn English. We are. We are. Okay. We are going to learn English. You are going to becomes you are going to learn English. You are going to learn English. He, she and it becomes they, right? They are becomes they are going to learn English. They are going to learn English. Okay? Always remember the simple form of the verb comes after the to. Okay? Let's see some examples. I am going to go to class. Look, simple form is of the verb is go here. I am going to go to class tomorrow and teach English. Okay. I am going to go to class tomorrow and teach English. You are going to go to class tomorrow and learn English. Right. So this go is the main verb, simple form of the verb that comes after the to, right? Another example, he is going to go to a movie in the afternoon. He is going to go to a movie in the afternoon. And he is going to eat a lot of popcorn. Okay? There are two simple form of the verb go and eat here, right? Another one, she is going to walk to class. One more, it's probably going to rain this week or snow this week. Okay, it's probably going to snow this week or rain this week. We are going to, how we are going to use that? We are both going to be in school tomorrow. We are both. Who is we? We is you and I both. We are both going to be in school tomorrow. You are going to be there too. You are going to be there too. They are going to play in the snow after school is over. They are going to play, the simple form of the verb, in the snow after school is over. Okay, that's it for now. 11, the future tense, part A, directions. Change the verb from the present tense to the future tense using will. 10 points. Pause the video and complete the blanks. Fill in the blanks. Let's go to part B. In this case, change the verb from the past tense to the going to future tense. Pause the video and fill in the blanks. Okay, now it's answer time. Let's check the answers. Pause the video, check your answers, read it loud and discuss what you did and what it is in the right answer. Read it loud and discuss with your teacher. Part B, pause the video and make note of the answers. Discuss the right and the wrong answers and with your teacher. Read it loud. Okay, that's it for now. Bye.